Hey guys, this video is just going to be about traveling with the hamster. I bought this thing as for a real cage for my hamster to live in forever, because I really did not do any research, so I didn't really, you know, think that I thought that this would be the right size for my dwarf hamster. But it did not really turn out well, so now it's my travel cage. And this is a good travel cage if you want to sit in the bed or something like that. So this is what I would do if I went to a travel cage. Get some bedding that I had in the cage for like maybe 2 days after I cleaned it and just pour it in. Why is there hair here? Oh my gosh, why is there hair here? Eric? No. Okay, this is pretty dirty. Oh goodness, I need to wash this. I need it. I hope cleanup day is coming soon. I don't know what it is. Okay, let's say there's bedding in here. Bedding that was maybe like two days after you cleaned it. Or you put it in. So let's say there's bedding in there. And this is my hamster. I'm just gonna put her in. And some toys, like maybe this as a little hideaway. Two doors that are even a toilet paper roll. And add some shoes in there like this. And there's just like a good variety of shoes. Get some food. But sometimes if you're in the car, it'll shake and shake and everything spill over. So you can scatter feed. Just get some food and scatter feed it in the bedding for water. If you're gonna be going in the car, it's a bumpy, bumpy road. You might not want to add the water to the slide. Not even give them any water. I'm just kidding. Get some cucumbers. Let's say this is a cucumber. Don't have these green shoes. But let's say this is a cucumber. Feed it to your hamster. Like, cut it in small chunks. Small chunks. And feed it to your hamster every, like, 15 minutes, I could say. But your eyes shouldn't be that. It shouldn't be that long. But if you're just going somewhere for, like, 1 hour to visit a friend, use the cucumber trick. If you're going somewhere farther than your friend's house that are maybe like just like 15 minutes away, I don't suggest you use this at all. That is gonna stress your hamster out. I would just, if I were you, because I am going to be going to Seattle to visit my cousin, I am going to be bringing the actual cage. I'm not gonna take the trap cage because we're going a long way. It's a 4-hour drive today. I was staying there for 2 days. And my brother, which is a very stubborn boy, will not let anybody take care of him because he loves it that much. Oh, Eric actually likes something. He actually has the heart. But this, I'm just going to bring the cage because this is her natural home. With all her bedding, with everything toy new, with all her sniffs, with all her water, with all her food. This is everything. This is where she lives. This is her life. So, I am not going to be bringing her in the travel cage. I'm going to be bringing her in my everyday cage. So that's what I would do if I am going to go a long distance. But, if you can also use a critter trail cage if you are going to go travel so much for maybe just like to the 15 minutes to your friend's house or something. But if you're going just 15 minutes, you should keep them in the house because unless like nobody's home, but I would still keep them in the house to make sure they're not stressed. Because everything is new. It's a new smell, the house is a new smell, and just new places. And your hamster will get stressed even for a 15-minute drive. So I suggest you keep your hamster at home just to visit a friend. But that's all I'm going to say. If you need anything about this video that I did not mention, you can ask me in the comments below, but that's really all I know. Just make sure to put some scent there, all the toys that I have, make it feel as much as home, as you can if you're going to the vet. That's all I'm going to say. That's all I can say. But just make, also in the car, they can get sleeper disease and stuff like that, so keep a little window open or the air conditioner in the car. Make sure it's not all. It just like 15 minutes can make them have sleeper disease. So make sure it's not Eric, what's the word? All humid, yeah. Make sure it's not all humid and your hamster will have a good breathing place to breathe and sleep and feel good, and make sure it's not too hot. Don't put them in direct sunlight. Do not. It's really bad for a hamster. So, that's really all I can really remember. So be careful if you're going to go in the car. I would suggest to have somebody take care of them instead of going in the car. But that's all I'm going to say, and that's all I know. If you ever need anything, just comment down below and I'll help you. Bye.